What up, fools, and welcome to yet another episode of One Credit Champ, the show from a channel that doesn't make outrageous claims about what they're going to do when they reach a subscriber landmark. In fact, I'm about to reach 4,000 subs soon, so let me promise you this, when I reach the big 4,000, I will do fuck all. Absolutely fucking nothing. So remember to rate, comment, and subscribe, folks! What are we playing today? And today's game is... well, it's only Waku Waku Sonic Patrol Car! I know, the excitement is almost uncontainable, so let's put the credit in and begin this puppy. Okay, so Waku Waku Sonic Patrol Car, made in 1991 by Sega. The fuck, I hear you cry, I've never heard of this before, and it's not that much of a surprise. Firstly, it was only distributed in Japan, and secondly, well, it's not that much more than a ride for little kids with a bare-bones game attached. Then again, the deluxe cabinets for many of Sega's bigger games were not much more than games with a ride for big kids attached. So who am I to scoff? Get over the road! I've got things to do and places to be. So, as you can clearly see, we're Sonic the Hedgehog doing his daily police patrol of the streets of... fuck knows. We can steer across all the lanes, even oncoming traffic, if you're some kind of nutter. We can make signals to stop cars in the lane beside us. Like that, we can give our car a quick burst of acceleration for absolutely no reason whatsoever. And Sonic can also jump out of his seat and do a spin attack, which I'm sure will come in very useful in a second, as it's time to confront the big bad man himself. Dr. Robotneg Man, or whatever he's calling himself, this week. Right, that mustachioed prick is throwing bombs at us. That ain't cricket. You're assaulting an officer of the law, and it's time for some old-fashioned police brutality. Couple more shots and he should be done for. There we go! And he's running away. What the hell are you doing, Sonic? You should be giving chase and arresting that wanker. Not going back to the station for tea and a Kit Kat. You're a terrible policeman, Sonic. Utterly incompetent, and hopefully your final score takes that into consideration. Oh, come on, you don't deserve 5 stars. You let a dangerous criminal escape. You barely deserve 1. Huss. Until next time, bye.